Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, okay.
Listen, Arthur, I'm my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back. Arthur, if you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
ماري طلبت من عندنا المساعدة. فقبل لا نروح للمهمة مالتنا والسلام عليكم طبعا وقبل لا نبلش خلوا صلي على الحبيب محمد اللهم صل وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه اجمعين نذكر الله ونقول بسم الله ولا تنسونا باللايك والاشتراك حبايب قلبي ويلا ليتس جو خلينا نشوف شنو المهمه اللي طلبت من عندنا ماري طلبت ننقذ اخوها الصغير طبعا من الواضح انه هذا الحب القديم كانت والاهل رافضين زواجهم فارثر يكره اهلها ما راد يساعدها بالبدايه ولكن تدرون احنا نحب المساعده فقبلنا انه نساعد جيمي بما انه هو من قال انه يحب جيمي فا اوكي خلينا نروح ننقذ جيمي واي نوت البس اللثام هذا اللي تعلمناه قبل كل مهمة البس اللثام على مود انه خاف يصير بي مهمة قتل شي اوكي مخيم هنا اوكي المخابير شنو هنا هاي كان الامان يا سيد ابا ايش اسوي لكم صدفت الامان
Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
إيه.
The boy has chosen a path.
ترى هسه دفعكم منا يا أطيح حظحظكم. أي طريق اخترت؟ اخترت إنه أنا هسه هاها. ما مقرر بعدني. إيه.
Still searching, I guess.
We are all searching.
Yeah.
Chelonianism is about searching.
سلحفانية. ربكم المخابير شنو هاي؟ غباوة.
You're searching for whoever stole your common sense, you nutcase.
أيها المغفل. إيه شي شي.
Are you always this negative and antagonistic?
أي حبي. Sorry.
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
مشي لي يا.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir.
Uh-huh.
I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
تعال هسه هذا حمقى.
You're a fool for everyone's God. You're a maniac. Now let me talk to the goddamn boy.
بلع كلام العدل ما تجي.
You really want to do this the hard way?
هيكل الأمان ها؟ هيكل الأمان؟
You think I'm playing here, Arthur?
That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure, but come home.
No, not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
هي الإجابات راح كانت راح تكون هيك يعني بالنهاية لو أنا سويته هيك. يعني هي نهايتها انه يخنقه لو انا ظل اختاريت انه يعني شفتها حماقة صراحة يعني سالفة السلحفانية بربكم شنو السلحفانية اوكي خلونا هالمرة نكون خلوقين ونجاوب جواب محترم يعني ما يعني نشوف ايش راح يصير انا اريد اشوف هذا الشيء لأن أنا قبل شوية من كتلت هذا قدامه فأكيد الولد يركض خلي نشوف حاليا يعني غير مقرر ويش خلي نشوف
still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur.
Just come and speak with Mary. Then make up your mind.
نفس الشيء يعني. نفس الشيء بس مجرد انه ما راح نقتل الرجال هذاك. Let's go. تشالونيا عليك انت وذول الشلة تشالونيا وياك
Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
ما يصير نضربه لو شنو؟ نضرب المسدس لازم. لازم اضرب المسدس بسرعة الحق. Leave me alone.
I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just
انزع سلاح جيمي. لازم اضرب المسدس ماله. اضرب المسدس ماله لازم.
Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know. There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago.
يقول له بعدك تحب أختي. آخ يا الله الحمد لله على غيرة الإسلام على الإسلام وعلى على على الغيرة العربية يعني الحمد لله على فطرة الإسلام. تخيل يقول له بعدك تحب أختي. آخ بعدك عندك علاقة ويا أختي. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله.
Father's been very sad.
My father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
Feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Arthur.
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable. Oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
لازم نبوق عربانة منا يا بس ياهو الأصح نبوقه نواحد هناك وواحد هنا يا راح اخلي شو اسمه هنا يا احاول ادخل منا يا اخذ العربانة وأطفر هذا اجى طب فخلي من يوخر ويا اما هذا يا اما ذاك خلي الحرس يوخرون ذولا هنايا تبديل وجبة سووا ذاك راح هناك هذا اجى هنايا ان ذولا الاثنين من اجوا هيج اوكي طيب واحد راح وقف هناك اوكي زين هذاك ما حد بقى يمه بلي والله يم الباب اصلا اعتقد واحد جاي هذا هو تعال الحصان لا لا تتسرب والله مضروبة كم طلقة لا تتسرب خذها لازم ندخله بهاي مثل حظيرة هنايا شوين الباب ماله لا ما ندخله جوا نخليه هنا اوكي يابا يقول وخر الماسك هياتني ارثر مورغان عرفتني اطيح حظك هسه
get on
good and you
got everything we need
good I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, خلينا نروح نشوف هذا جاك ابن جون ايش بيه.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You wanna come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. You're. It's about time that you started earning your cape.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get.
يلا انت وانكل خوسيه.
Yeah.
يلا تعال تعال انت وصل نارتك باع الضباب الاجواء ورب اجواء اسطورية خاني كل ما العب هاي اللعبة اكثر تفاجئني باجواءها ورب اجواء رهيبة باع 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 بس باعوا ورا بس باعوا الأجواء اللي ورا هسه واو دام يا أخي ورب أجواء اللعبة هاي جدا أسطورية خلينا نكمل
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Okay, صار عندنا السنارة فجأة.
First, we need some bait.
Okay. خلي جبن.
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion.
Okay.
Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet.
Okay.
That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur.
Okay.
Fish on the
line. Pull him in. لازم يجي عكس شو اسمه تسوي له.
Fighting there, Jack. That's when you gotta be careful. Okay. You don't break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now seems like he's taking a rest now.
Okay.
Try reeling him in, nice and steady.
جيب يلا. حلو أول صيد.
Look, Jack. It's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Okay.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
Ah, صاد؟ لا قال اخذ استراحة.
I'm going to pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. There's $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, dear.
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid. Why, you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home.
اوكي جوي دولة من الحكومة وطلبوا من عدنا انه نسلم داتش القائد بس ما راح نسوي هذا الشيء لانه الرئيس العصابة هذا فيب راح نكمل هذا الشيء بالحلقة الجاية فلهنا وصلنا لكم نهاية الحلقة اتمنى تكونوا استمتعتوا واتمنى تكون حلقة عجبتكم سبحانك الله وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك شوفوا الحلقة الجاية ابطالنا مع الف سلامة